One's another original. It's called No Use for a Heart. I We're gonna keep rolling with the originals, but this one's gonna be a little bit more upbeat. This one's called Sisyphus Jones. So Sisyphus was a guy from mythology that stuck for eternity pushing boulders uphill. And you know, there's a lot of people out in the world that try to keep up with the Joneses, keep up with your neighbors, trying to get that next best, most expensive thing, best paying job, whatever else. It's all bullshit. It's that same kind of never-ending struggle of trying to push that boulder up the hill. So that's where the idea from the song came.
Love you, Tim.
I love you. Don't feel much like stone.
We wouldn't have even known.
Thank you. Love you guys.
Be quiet.
How you doing? You guys still awake out there?
No.
Kinda surviving the heat?
Has everybody melted yet? I feel very melty.
Melty. Did you see the size of that chicken?
All right, this next one's called New Ideas Group. thing we don't know. Let's plant some new seeds, new ideas grow. New ideas grow.
Breeze for life.
I will take it.
Breeze live.
I'm gonna go hit up the gorilla.
You're gonna go hit up the gorilla.
The water gorilla.
Hit up the water gorilla.
Yeah, I'll be back.
You coming with?
Thanks, Cheech.
You wanna come with, baby?
Thank you, though.
Once again, it's Adam Parker on lead guitar.
Yeah.
Cheech playing the gym band next to me. My name is Tim Lewis. This is Josh Bowden. Thanks, Kevin, for throwing an awesome party. Thanks for letting me up here to sing some of these songs for y'all. Thanks for coming to listen to them. I've got an art booth here, so come say hi and check out some art later today. There's a couple other awesome artists that are over here. Give some love to Anadono and their Fire Spinning, the Art Box up on the hill, and all these other great vendors that are here. Just share some love.
We love you, Tim!
Yeah, you guys do rock. Thank you. I love you.
Happy birthday, Courtney!
Come on, we can do better than that. On the count of three. One, two, three.
Happy birthday, Courtney!
All right. This one's called Clever Words. the string.
Listen, your G-string.
Sharks.